my name is Yuri Amachika, and I am one of the very lucky students who has been able to take Korean American Ethnic Studies this year. And as the year comes to a close, I wanted to impart some advice and tips that I've gathered based on my experience in CAST this year for future generations of students to kind of take this advice into consideration and make the most of their year. And so I have three main points that I'm going to be touching on in this video. And the very first one has to do with time management. So time management is so crucial in ensuring that you're turning in all of your assignments, like the weekly learning logs and discussion posts, on time. And also making sure that they are completed with a lot of effort put into them and that they're very high quality. And so what I found to work best for me was to follow the weekly agendas that Dr. Kim posts at the start of every week, kind of like with an overview of what you should be doing every day. And so just kind of stick to that or make your own schedule to ensure that you are managing your time throughout the week well. My second point is to make sure that you are prioritizing CAST just as much as you would with any other class. I know it's easy to kind of put these assignments that you're receiving from the class on the back burner because you're not seeing Dr. Kim or your classmates every day and you only meet once a week on Mondays. But I've learned over time that each assignment and project that Dr. Kim assigns to you has a deeper meaning and purpose overall. And so to kind of gain these valuable takeaways from each lesson and project, you need to be putting in full effort as a student and member of this community. And finally, Dr. Kim is going to provide you with a lot of opportunities throughout the year, like joining CAST Core, which is the student-led leadership team behind a lot of the CAST community engagement and also their like projects. And so take advantage of them as they arise. I know it may seem a little intimidating or scary to take a step out of your comfort zone and pursue these opportunities, but taking risks will reward you and it'll also provide you with many valuable experiences that will only like deepen your enjoyment in the course. And I finally think just choosing to take CAST as a high school student and a Korean American myself was one of the best things that I could have done. And you're gonna come out of this class with a newfound appreciation and respect for not only Korean Americans, but your own roots and culture. And so I hope that you decide to make the most of your time in CAST and take this advice into consideration. So thank you and good luck.